Some people really make a statement, and what the statement is about, bless the name of the Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Now the soul, he said, bless the Lord, because the body need to receive from the soul. Then we can be blessed. He said, bless the Lord, O my soul. That means your soul, it must be responsible to the praise of the Lord. Bless the Lord, hold my soul. Most of the spirit, why we have been possessed unknowingly, because our soul refused to bless the name of the Lord. Say, bless the name of the Lord, hold my soul, and hold, I said, and hold that within me. That means the spirit, the body, and the soul. He said, bless the holy name. That means there's nobody to praise than to praise the Almighty God. What all we need, all what we need is just to say, God, bless. We bless you. We give you all the glory. We thank you because we are alive. We are alive. And verse 2 said, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and forget not all his benefit. And forget not all his benefit. For us to be living, and for we to join among the living, the Bible says there's a hope. When there's hope, let us give praise to the living God. Let us give praise to God. There's no any other way, and no other person, than to say, Lord, we want to thank you because we can see the wonder of today. Bless the Lord, hold my soul, and forget all nor his benefit. Verse 3, who forgiveth all thy iniquity? Who healeth all that disease? Now listen, he forgive all thy iniquity. That is why sometimes when you are worshiping God, you are praising God, God will never remember all our iniquity. The fastest way to receive from God, the fastest way what we are expecting for God to be available, is to worship God. Worshiping God in the spirit. The Bible says, those that worship God, worship in what? In the spirit and what? And in truth. That means you don't need to go to the mountain. But by worshiping God, then God will make whatever you need to be available. What is difficult yesterday? By worship, God can bring it to your hand. This morning, we are going to worship God and show appreciation. Show appreciation to God that God, we want to thank you because we are here, we are alive, we are among the living. Lord, we thank you. We thank you. This is what I want to thank God. You don't need to sit down. This is the time to stand up. Except if you are crippled, you can sit down. When the presence of God, the word of God, that is why the Bible says, the 24 elders, they are on their knees, worshiping God for 24 hours. And that is why even though the beast praised them all, they appreciate God. The Bible said there was a priest, and then he had one. All his wings was full of fire. Can you open to the book of Revelation chapter 4, verse 8, and hear what the Bible says? When you bless the name, when you worship God, see what is available. Even though in the heaven, they say, holy, holy, holy. Please, can you read that scripture for me? And the four each of them had six wings. And all the wind was full of eyes
within, and they rest not day and night, saying, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which was and is to come.
Praise the Lord. Holy, they were blessing the name of the Lord, the beginning and the end. The beginning and the end. If you are in the midst of trouble, bless the name of the Lord. Just thank God in the midst of trouble. Thank God. Why? Someone said, I said in the first service, that I saw a preacher that preached. He said, this is not everybody that will marry, and not everybody that will be rich, not everybody that will be blessed, not everybody that will live in good air. Now, the preacher is right, and also is wrong. In another way, where it's right, if you believe that you will be poor, it's a choice, that means the man is right. But I said in my mind, I never believe what he said, because everybody will marry. Everybody will have children. Everybody will be blessed. And everybody will be rich. Everybody will become a billionaire. What you believe is what you become. By the worship of the Lord this morning, I don't know what is in your mind, I don't know what is in your heart, but that we are here to refresh to God, to honor God in our worship this morning. There's no other way. There's no other this way. The Bible says, come unto me, you that labor, that am an heavy load, that I, God, will give you rest. How your rest will come? Your rest will come from the Lord that make heaven and earth. He said, thou art worthy, is worthy of our praise. Why we have not get where we need is because we have not worshiped God enough. Sometimes, when you come to a point, when the situation is bigger than you, what you can carry. The only thing to say, it's not the time to pray. Everything under the heaven have time, and have their own time. There's a time to praise God. There's a time to worship God. There's a time when your spirit is filled with this. Things begin to happen on their own. Hear this and hear this. Now, sometimes, when how to be the spirit is how to delete whatsoever you are thinking in your mind. Be in the spirit. It is not when you are distracted. It is when you delete every garden or anything that you are affecting your mind, or you have been depressed. Just delete all those in your mind. Just look unto heaven and release your spirit. As you release your spirit, what your spirit needs, your soul needs, you don't need to struggle with it. By the power of praise, by the power of worship, when you are worshiping God, you are giving God honor. Father, I honor you. Father, I honor you. I respect you. Father, I know you are the one that can do this for me. There's no any other precedent. God, I submit all my soul, my spirit, my body. Lord, help me. Where there's no help, when you worship God, you release the help. What is difficult? When you worship God, God make it to be simple. When you are being rejected, when you worship God, God will bring out from heaven and regard to make things to be available for you. This morning, this is the hour to worship God. I want God to sing, I want God to worship God in our spirit. Now listen, release yourself, because something is going to fall on us. What we have been expecting and the prophecy that started in your mind. By worshiping God this morning, I see your spirit being receiving. I see your spirit coming. I see things happening in your life. In the name of Jesus. Every of your heart desire, God said, this week it has been granted. Just begin to declare in a new book. Begin to worship God in the spirit. Let's go! Lift her like yours. The power of God is in this house. The spirit of God of child. And every spirit was not the spirit of God being arrested by the spirit of God. By the spirit of God. Let the power of God flow. Let the manifestation of the Son of God, let it repair this house. Father, we worship you. Lord, we thank you. We give you all the glory. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we are worshiping. For all things are possible. For all things is available. We worship you, we thank you for this service. We thank you again in your presence. We are not here to ask, but we are here to praise you. We are not here to ask, but we are here to thank you. We are not here to ask, but we are here to bless your name. We are not here to complain, but our soul is blessing the name of the Lord. Bless the Lord and our soul, and forget